gotta talk about Bow Wow Wow. This band was basically stolen from Adam and the Ants, or let's just say the Ants were stolen from Adam Ant and used to form Bow Wow Wow. They added Annabella Lewin on vocals and Boy George on vocals as a second vocalist, who of course we all know where he went on to go. So he ended up becoming much larger with Culture Club and leaving Bow Wow Wow in the shadows, really. This band is really not known. Whenever I mention them to somebody or to most musicians, most of them do not know who Bow Wow Wow is unless they are big Adam and the Ants fans, or they have some kind of knowledge of the Burundi beat, which they use. Rhythm section really carried that band, but Lee Gorman, who I want to talk about a little bit, he is a very unique bass player. As far as I know, he was using a pick. Now, his style, as you saw in that one song, which is called Elimination Dancing, he's got that So he's doing that, and it reminds me a little bit of the chucking style. Not every bass player, but there's some bass players out there who had certain things that they would do, like Vic Wooten with his thumbing style, where he does that thumbing thing, which I never really got into that. But Bernard Edwards, he had this thing where he called it chucking, and he basically pretended that his index finger was the pick, and he would kind of back it with the thumb, and he would... I feel that there may have been some kind of influence there, maybe not, but either way, that progression, that jump there, that... which I'm cheating and doing that with a pick both ways. This band, the bass playing on all of their stuff is just phenomenal. Like songs like Aphrodisiac, pretty much the whole Sea Jungle album. I mean, it's like a bass showcase as well as a drum showcase. I mean, they're just doing some really cool stuff. Everyone in that band was important to make that band. And I'm talking about Bow Wow Wow. Annabella Lewin is Annabella Lewin. She's irreplaceable. But the same can be said for the other musicians in that group. Matt Ashman, that the whole like surf guitar meets the Burundi rhythm, and then that bass from Lee Gorman, it's phenomenal. I'm not speaking the drummer's name right now. I will post that up on the screen here. But just wanted to quickly talk about this band. And for so long, the only thing I knew from this band was I Want Candy. I picked up the Sea Jungle album sometime in the mid 90s. So that band had been around, or it, you know, had come and gone for close to 15 years by the time I discovered that there was a lot more to them than just their cover of I Want Candy, which really not a fair representation of that band. There's so much more to that band, and I urge you to check them out. I'll put a link to their music in the description below so you guys can go to it. But in the meantime...